get this for the archive.
It's a nice camera.